Hello, all you awesome ones. So I'm Patek. I'm the one painting Plan B's structure flow chart for him. So I thought I'd put my voice to this new video update and say hi to you all. So it's actually quite a layered painting, which means I have to be very strategic about each layer, when I paint what, how long does the paint need to dry, or to what level of dryness do I allow it to dry? Because I wanted to achieve that moon landscape in the background. But despite the challenges, it's actually coming on really nicely. And I'm actually going to be painting a few more versions of this structure flow chart because I really believe it's this iconic piece of financial history that we'll look back at in time and go, wow, that was just an amazing piece of data. So I'm basically celebrating that, and I want to share that celebration with everybody. So some of you have already commissioned me to paint an original for them, and basically that will each version will be in a different color scheme, so that each one is unique in its own way. And for those of you who can't quite afford an original, there will be limited edition prints of each version. And those will be signed by Plan B and myself. And it's also a really fun talking point at a dinner party, or maybe you just want to keep it a secret. You know, for other people it will be abstract art, and for you it will just be this awesome piece of Bitcoin data. So there's a wait list both for the originals and for the limited edition prints. If you want to get on there, just drop me a message in the DM. And thanks to everyone who's been so excited about this. I appreciate you so much. You guys totally rock.